the preacher that might be listening to us today, the pastor, the Sunday school teacher, the mom who teaches their children, the dad who comes home and has a little bit of Bible study with them, the husband and the wife go for a walk, the men's Bible study. This word is crucial to us. The truth comes alive through the teaching of the Word of God or the hearing of the Word of God. And so, I mean, this is no small issue that we're talking about today. It is central to a vital Christian life.